Okay, Morphle, it's story time! Once upon a time, there was a mama duck whose eggs were about to hatch. When they did, little baby ducks came out. All of them were super cute and fluffy, except for one of the ducklings. It was different because it was big and red, and it didn't have any feathers. And instead of quacking, it sounded like this.
I is a duckling!
It wanted to play with its brothers and sisters, but they said it was ugly, and they made fun of it. Yes, the brothers and sisters of the duckling were really mean. It made the duckling very sad. So sad that it flew off to play by itself. And when it was there by itself, all sad, all of a sudden, a giant dinosaur appeared. It chased the little duckling around. The little duckling flew for its life. There were big dinosaurs everywhere. Then it flew into the claws of a giant flying dinosaur called the pterodactyl. The little duckling was sure that the pterodactyl was about to eat it. But it didn't. Do you know why?
No, Morpho, no, no.
Because it was the duckling's real mother. You see, the duckling wasn't really a duckling. When it was just an egg, it accidentally rolled into the duckling's nest. The duckling grew larger and larger until it was just as big as its mommy. Oh, yeah! That's a good idea! So, the dino duckling went back to visit its mean brothers and sisters. And they were bullying a new duckling because it had big feet. Yeah! And the dino duckling roared really loudly, and it chased away its mean brothers and sisters. And they lived happily ever after.